1, 2, 3!
Thrilling to get to do it after all these years, which I never thought would ever happen. It was like breaking a wooden box, sort of a crash, crunch. Pieces flew. I don't know what I could do to top it. Getting too old to top anything. Just live life to the extreme.